And I kind of saw it coming. A lot of people didn't. And it just hit the pylon, and I saw like kids fly, and it was pretty bad.
I fell against the edge of the counter, was just kind of, I think I got a good bruise out of it is what I think.
So they're both being transported. But, you know, the people have come forth and they've rendered apologies and they're trying to do everything they can to comfort us. So we appreciate that.